dream about him.
Tick you off?
Yeah, that's just wrong.
The cipher has gone too far this time.
I mean, it's true that stuff's been stolen around town, and we've got a score to settle the cipher and everything. So, if he wants to think we did it, I can't really blame him. See, that's not what really bugs me. What really bugs me is that he's going around telling everybody we're the thieves. Now the whole town and their mothers are treating us like the Klepto Club. Have you ever been this ticked off before in your life? Cause I haven't. Nuh-uh. Never. Now, what to do? We could find the real thieves. That would set the record straight. Hey, that sounds fun. But what about Cypher? First, we gotta clear our names. Once we find the real culprit, everyone will get off our backs. Oh no! They're gone! Are gone! What? All are gone?
You can't take... Why not?
But you do understand what I'm saying, right? Our... are gone. Stolen. And not just the word. They stole it, too. What kind of thief is that? Cipher could never have pulled that off. Yeah, all right. Time for some recon. Huh?
His heart is returning. Doubtless he'll awaken very soon.
Moxus, come on.
Thank you.
caves.
That was low, you know?
Oh, yeah? Nice comeback there, Blondie. What'd you say? You can give us back the... now.
Yeah, you're the only ones who would take it, you know?
That was undeniable proof that we totally owned you, lamers. So what did you do? Burn it? Not that we need some to prove that you're losers.
Replay.
Now you're talking. I guess if you get on your knees and beg, maybe I'll let it slide.
Ha 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 ha!